Hey, Tails.
Sonic?
What are you doing out here?
Sonic, is that really you? That's a new look. What happened?
You know me. Never a dull moment.
Want some chocolate?
Thanks. That's some story. I'll bet that means that you turning into that and the planet breaking apart are somehow related.
I need to find Eggman and make him fix this, and fast!
About that, I think I know someone who might know something about what's going on here.
Oh, really?
Professor Pickle over at Spagonia University. I came to this city to gather some data. If we add that to his research findings, we might be able to get to the bottom of all this.
Spagonia? That's a continent over. An easy jog if the planet weren't broken.
No problem. My Tornado One will get us there in a flash. Let's get going.
Leave it to you, Tails. Let's get moving.
Thank you.
that thing?
Well, Sonic, prepare to be sunk.
Remember, Doctor, it is not yet complete. Handle it gently.
Silence!
Looks like we've got to beat that thing to get by.
Go! Fire all weapons!
What? Professor Pickle's been kidnapped?
It was a little bit before the tremors hit. This old man showed up with a whole pack of robots. They carried poor Professor Pickle off, lab data and all.
It can't be.
That sure sounds like Eggman.
What a horrible thing to do. We've got to go help that professor guy out, and fast. If he got kidnapped that long ago, he's gotta be real hungry by now. And if I was that hungry, I don't know how long I would last. I'd rather be dead.
I'm sure Eggman is feeding him. Even he's not that cruel.
Okay. Let's go and find the professor.
Sonic!
Hey! Ooh!